number six goes broadly to Argentine beef. Certainly a great quality of beef. Usually also located in a nice atmospheric restaurant. It's the number one thing to do in Buenos Aires. Number five goes to Peru, or better, Arequipa, Cusco, Ayacucho, Huaraz, and some other towns in the Andes for their almuerzo, which is usually a meal with soup and juice. You get it for about $1.50 and includes mostly beef and trout. It's really hard to say how to make profit with a $1.50 meal, which includes fish, a soup, and juice. Number four goes to a Brazilian all-you-can-eat lunch. A massive lunch, and you can put probably 20 different foods on your plate. The only problem is it's really hard to walk back to your hostel or to your home afterwards. Number three goes to Brazil again. Churrasco, that's Brazilian barbecue. Different cuts of meat, mostly beef, also some chicken and pork. Fresh, juicy, and about $8. The number two goes to...
Dilo.
Take the fuck.
Goes to Colombia. Beans, rice, bananas, balls, meat, and some ensalad. El número uno va para Chile. Es un inmigrante ilegal de Perú llamado ceviche. Es mezclado con salsa picante, papa guacaína, limón,